Other headlines this morning, the state Developmental Disabilities Services says it is on track to clear its 13-year wait list in 2 years. This month, the department started focusing on people who were put on that list between February of 2016 and May of 2019. Those applicants will be notified in the next 90 days. DDS officials say they have processed more than 2,600 applications since it started focusing on clearing that long list.